Charles Barkley took batting practice with the Cubs Monday, and it was terrible. Sorry, but there's really no other word to describe it. I mean, that's not good. And that is even worse. Even Charles can't believe how bad things are going. Eventually, he calls it a day, and that's probably for the best. Thank goodness Sir Charles still has his NBA career to fall back on.